Good morning, students. I am your grade 4 maths teacher. Today we are going to learn about the chapter number 1, long and short. Topic number 2, converting. So first one, already I said, mm means millimeter, cm means centimeter, m means meter, km means kilometer. So next, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So first one, converting centimeter into millimeter, cm means centimeter, mm means millimeter. Students, first 2 centimeter. So 2 centimeter is equal to 2 into 10 millimeter. Already I said 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 2 into 10 millimeter. 2 zeros are 0, 2 ones are 2. So 2 centimeter is equal to 20 millimeter. Next one, 5 centimeter. 5 centimeter is equal to 5 into 10 millimeter. So 0 5s are 0, 1 5 are 5. So 50 millimeter. 5 centimeter is equal to 50 millimeter. Next one, 7 centimeter. So 7 centimeter is equal to 7 into 10 millimeter. So 0 7s are 0, 1 7s are 7. So 7 centimeter is equal to 70 millimeter. Next one, 6 centimeter. So 6 centimeter is equal to 6 into 10 millimeter. So 0 6 are 0, 1 6 are 6. So 6 centimeter is equal to 60 millimeter. The last one, 8 centimeter. So 8 centimeter is equal to 8 into 10 millimeter. So 0 8s are 0, 1 8s are 8. So 8 centimeter is equal to 80 millimeter. Next, convert meter into centimeter. M means meter, cm means centimeter. Already said 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Same. 2 meter is equal to 2 into 100. Centimeter is equal to 0 2s are 0, 0 2s are 0, 1 2s are 2. So 2 meter is equal to 200 centimeter. Next one, 3 meter. So 3 meter is equal to 3 into 100. So 0 3s are 0, again 0 3s are 0, 1 3s are 3. So 2 meter is equal to 300 centimeter. Next one, 7 meter. So 7 meter is equal to 7 into 100 centimeter. So 0 7s are 0, 0 7s are 0, 1 7s are 7. So 7 meter is equal to 700 centimeter. Next one, 4 meter. 4 meter is equal to 4 into 100 centimeter. So same, 0 into 4, 0, 0 4s are 0, 1 4s are 4. So 4 meter is equal to 400 centimeter. Next, 8 meter. So 8 meter is equal to 8 into 100 centimeter. So same, 0 8s are 0, 0 8s are 0, 1 8s are 8. So 8 meter is equal to 800 centimeter. The last one, 10 meter. So 10 meter is equal to 10 into 100. So 10 into 100 are 1000 centimeter. Next, convert kilometer into meter. So km means kilometer, m means meter. So already I said 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So same, 7 kilometer is equal to 7 into 1000 meter. So answer, 0 7s are 0, 0 7s are 0, 0 7s are 0, 1 7s are 7. So 7 kilometer is equal to 7000 meter. Next one, 5 kilometer. So 5 kilometer is equal to 5 into 1000 meter. 1000 meter. So 0 5s are 0, 0 5s are 0, 0 5s are 0, 1 5s are 5. So 5 kilometer is equal to 5000 meter. Next one, 2 kilometer. So 2 kilometer is equal to 2 into 1000 meter. So 0 2s are 0, 0 2s are 0, 0 2s are 0, 1 2s are 2. So 2 kilometer is equal to 2000 meter. Next one, 6 kilometer. So 6 kilometer is equal to 6 into 1000 meter. So 0 6 are 0, 0 6 6 are 0, 0 6 are 0, 1 6 are 6. So 6 kilometer is equal to 6000 meter. Last one, 8 kilometer. So 8 kilometer is equal to 8 into 1000 meter. So 0 8s are 0, 0 8s are 0, 0 8s are 0, 1 8s are 8. So 8 kilometer is equal to 8000 meter. Students, you will get this worksheet. I have given you some simple questions. So do it and send the answer to the school WhatsApp number. Students, look at the worksheet. The first one, convert centimeter into millimeter. A, B, C, D, E, F. Total 6 sums. Then convert kilometer into meter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 sums. Okay, students, see you in the next class. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.